एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय अप्रैल फेवरेट्स। अभी क्या हम अप्रैल फेवरेट्स बिना एवेंजर्स को मेंशन किए स्टार्ट कर सकते हैं? बिल्कुल नहीं, बिकॉज एंड गेम वॉज अ वेरी वेरी इमोशनल मूवी फॉर मी। मैंने गंगा जमुना तो नहीं बहाया, बट देयर वर सो मेनी मोमेंट्स वेयर देयर वाज दैट वन टियर व्हिच केप्ट शेडिंग। मैं स्पॉयलर्स नहीं दूंगी, ऑल द स्पॉयलर्स से बैन हट चुका है एंड इवन द एक्टर्स आर पोस्टिंग बिहाइंड द सीन्स वीडियोस। इट्स अमेजिंग। एवेंजर्स एंड गेम हैज टू बी माय अल्टीमेट फेवरेट फॉर दिस ईयर, आई लाइक टू से अभी से। नाउ कमिंग टू अ मिनी शीन हॉल, एक्चुअली दीज आर माई फैशन फेवरेट्स ओनली, बट बिकॉज आई हैव नॉट वोर्न देम दैट मच, आई थिंक इट कैन बी टाइटल्ड एज अ हॉल। समर मीन्स एक्सपेरिमेंटिंग विद क्लोथिंग एकदम बिंदास से, व्हिच इज व्हाई आई हैव पिक्ड अप अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ क्लोथिंग इंक्लूडिंग दिस टॉप, व्हिच आई डिडंट नो आई वुड लव सो मच। सो दिस टॉप दैट आई एम वेयरिंग इज अ पिंक क्यूब टॉप व्हिच हैज व्हाइट पोल्का डॉट्स ऑन इट, फिट्स अमेजिंग बिकॉज ऑफ द इलास्टिक एट द बैक। एंड देन आई गॉट ओनली वन मोर टॉप, व्हिच इज दिस येलो टाई अप टॉप। फॉर सम रीजन इट रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ दिस वन ड्रेस दैट आई सीन एट द मॉल एंड आई really liked it and wanted it, but I saw the price tag and kept it back. Can definitely be styled with skirts and shorts and jeans, so more paisa vasool. And then I picked up 8 co-ord sets. Yes, I went a little crazy, but when do I not? The first one is the blue and white stripey co-ord set. I love the fact that the tops come with an elastic because the fitting is always way better then. And with this, I get like a wrap-around skirt. Online देखकर ना मुझे समझ में नहीं आता कि कैसा चीज होगा, but ये wrap-around skirt ना normal skirt ही है, तो it won't fall off, but you just have extra fabric to tie around it, which I prefer. I don't prefer directly wrap-around stuff because I can be very free, like I could run around the mall too, तो थोड़ा risky हो जाता है. Then another fancy coat set that we have is polka dot again. I am finding my love for polka dot to be coming back. And इसमें भी एक skirt है, आई नहीं skirt नहीं तो shorts है. Ooh, nice, 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 yes. And इसके साथ जो top है वो directly wrap around है, but tops में मुझे उतना tension नहीं आता because I don't tend to move a lot from my upper body. And I got a similar coat set in checks, so I have been good because I've been experimenting with the print, like blue वाला stripe था, white वाला polka dot, और ये black and white is gingham. ये भी tie up है, which is fine, but the top is relatively simple, कुछ ruffle वगैरह नहीं है. Actually ये skirt है. Okay, this is my first ever skirt like that. I can sit freely. And the last put together coat set that I have is this red one. Love that this one is not a tie-up because too much tie-up ho jata. This has elastic all the way, which is amazing. And iske saath jo skirt hai, bahut pretty like baby doll kind of skirt hai. So I like the ruffle at the bottom, and because there are like hearts on this red skirt, this is a very feminine piece I feel, and I think I wear very less feminine clothes, so that is why I picked that one up. And then I bought a lot of super ultra short co-ord sets for the home because lately I've been doing my dance class, which brings me to my third favorite key. My dance classes have changed my life. I've been going to Shamak Davar ke classes and I've never enjoyed working out so much before. मुझे मेरा friend बहुत time से बोलते हुए आ रहा था कि जो पसंद है वो वर्कआउट कर, एंड मुझे स्ट्रेंथ ट्रेनिंग जेन्युइनली बहुत पसंद है, बट डांस मुझे इतना पसंद है मुझे नहीं पता था पहले. तो द अमाउंट ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट आई गेट वाइल डांसिंग डज नॉट इवन मेक मी रियलाइज व्हेन आई गॉट माय ऐप क्रैक बैक अगेन. लाइक अभी मैं बैठी हूँ फिर भी मेरा पेट फुफ करके बाहर नहीं आ रहा जितना पहले आता था. तो मुझे बस 4-5 डांस क्लास में इतना फर्क दिख रहा है अपने बॉडी में, एंड एंजॉयमेंट की तो मतलब बात ही मत पूछो. जब क्लास नहीं होता तो भी मैं घर पर प्रैक्टिस करती होती हूँ. सो बिकॉज आई फील मोर कॉन्फिडेंट अगेन एंड इट्स समर. It's so hot. I've picked up this first cord set which has a very strappy top, and इसके साथ जो shorts आए हैं वो maroon color के हैं. They look very like Instagram fitness model kind of clothes. These cords that I bought for home. So I thought कि हाँ इसमें तो cute pictures लेने में भी मुझे motivation मिलेगा, because मैं जल्दी से photos लेती नहीं ना Insta के लिए. Then I have this tank top वाला white top and इसके साथ black shorts आए थे. बट इसमें नाड़ा है, मरून वाले में नाड़ा नहीं है. थर्ड घर पे पहनने के लिए कॉर्ड सेट इज अ कैमो कॉर्ड, जरा सर से मिलिट्री बट इन दैट स्ट्रॉन्ग, इट्स अ कैमो प्रिंट. इसके शॉर्ट्स रिलेटिवली लंबे हैं, तो ये मेरी मम्मी को ज़्यादा पसंद आया था, तो ये तो मैं बाहर भी पहन सकती हूँ जब मॉल में ऐसे कुछ शॉपिंग वॉपिंग करने जाना हो तो. एंड द लास्ट कॉर्ड सेट इज उल्टा, क्योंकि इसको मैं ऑलरेडी पहन चुकी हूँ. आई थिंक दिस वन इज द मोस्ट आउटसाइड वेरेबल टू. तो ये हो गया हमारा मिनी शीन हॉल, सो वी कैन मूव ऑन विद आवर फेवरेट्स. इन फूड फेवरेट्स आई हैव टू very carby items. The first one is a typical favorite at heart. It's a Gujarati bhakri. I think Maharashtrian bhakri bhi aisa hi hota hai. So bhakri is essentially a very very thick roti kind of a thing. Thoda chhota hota hai size mein compared to a regular roti. But jab wo garam garam kadak kadak banta hai na, usse better cheese na maine carby khai nahi hai. And another thing on those lines are my granitos ke papad. I mean, they don't call it a papad, they call it a multigrain pop. But they are fiber-rich, fat-free, no cholesterol, sugar-free or natural. And they are vegan. I have collected a lot of packages for which I have been told that the whole kitchen is filled with papad packets. But this is amazing. I don't know if we can get online. If we can, then I'll definitely link it down below. But I have bought it from Hypercity. There is another variation too. These are small crackers. But this is much thick. So this is like the bhakri version of those papad. Another favorite that I have are these pouches by Miniso. Now all these foreign YouTubers ke what's in my bag. I har bar itne cute and pretty pouches dekhti thi. But then every time I'd go to buy out here, they are expensive, you know it. So when the Miniso launched and saw these pouches, I thought that when I'll have my life more together, I will buy pouches. And finally I bought my first one. This one is a plain black pouch and it's so sleek, it's so smart. Every time I pull this pouch out of my bag, I feel good about myself. I don't know about what others think. My mom has also pink and blue one, so basically jitne bhi colors wo log bechte hain mere ghar pe teenon pade. Oh, another thing that I have from Miniso is the nose hair scissor. Now I like to look groomed, like body ka har part acha dikhna chahiye. So I bought this pair of nose hair scissors for my father, and I know it's not hygienic, but I used it once and it is so amazing. It does the job so well, so fast, that I plan to go and buy one for myself too. If you're comfortable with the nose hair, no pressure to cut it. But I have this friend of mine jisko pata hai ki mujhe nose hair ko trim karna pasand hai. To wo mujhe bolte rehte hai ki acha bahar aa gaye, you need to trim it. So I like these kind of friends who are honest and who tell me the things that I don't observe about myself that often. My favorite music artist for this month is Zayn Malik. I don't know what kind of a world have I been living in without listening to Zayn. YouTube ke autoplay, main YouTube pe music kafi baar sunti hu. Dusk Till Dawn Baja, Zayn featuring Sia. And I went mad. I went like, what song is this? Then I found out it was Zayn, and then main uske kitne sare songs sunte hue aa rahi hu. And he's amazing, especially when he sings our Indian songs. He's really good at it. Because Dusk Till Dawn, maybe he's ek, I think, I don't know what it's called technically, but bahut acha ek note diya hai, Indian touch. So I love Zayn. Love him. What you see behind, I've painted it by myself. I'm also painting my mom and dad's room right now. I'll of course be making an in-depth video about how I paint it so that you can also try it by yourself and save a lot of money. But the paint that I've been using has been Asian paints and the finish has been amazing. Using has been easy. My second last favorite are my sanitary napkins. I'm on my period actually. It is my second day. And fun fact, kal mujhe itna pet mein dukh raha tha, main fir bhi dance class gayi. And dance class ke baad mera sara pet dard chala gaya. Maine instructors ko bola tha ki mera first day of period, तो मैं ज़्यादा jumping वगैरह नहीं करूँगी, तो they didn't push me, but इतने जल्दी मेरा pain चला गया that I was very thankful. So you can try, you can exercise a little bit according to your comfort and hopefully it will help you with the cramps just like it helped me. And we're talking more about the period, I have these pads by Whisper. I actually used the triple XL ones, but wo mummy ko mile nahi jab wo la rahe the, to mummy XL wale leke aayi. So this whole XL, double XL and triple XL range is what I live by. Bhale ye night ke liye ho, main to usko day mein bhi use karti hu, because they are huge. Like a triple XL pad na itna bada hota hai, to leakage ka tension nahi hota. I don't have to worry about changing it faster than I want to. Like I like to change my pad every 3 hours, but mere first or second day pe flow itna zyada hota na ki agar main chota pad use karu to mujhe har 1.5 ghante mein badalna hi padega. So which is another tension picked up by those pads. And my last favorite for April has to be my garage sale, because I have already started preparing for it since a long time now. If you did not watch my last video, I will link it in the description box. Please make sure you watch it, because in that I tell you in detail ki kya kya milega, kya prices pe milega. I'll try to reveal one new item in every video that we do. So in this video I want to share that I'll have a lot of fun board games at a very cheap price. Like I have this travel size Monopoly which will be just for 100 rupees. Then I have Cluedo, I have this brain game with matchsticks, plastic matchsticks, not real ones. There are a lot of unique and fun board games from my very own childhood. Like I have grown up with these games, but because nobody plays with me with them anymore, that is why I'm putting them up for sale as well. because I haven't gotten to use them in a long, long time. So these were my April favorites. If you found out any new thing and enjoyed watching this video, then that made me very, very happy. And I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye!